הייתה קלה עד שעה. Bio sweet, kitty, kitty, intelligent and mega sensual. She passes it, Kita. Some turn around and I'll pick up the slack. Dirty babe, you see these shackles, baby, I'm your slave. I'll let you with me if I misbehave. It's just that no one makes me feel this way. I think that the usage of proverbs is generally stupid, although I was just holding myself back. I remembered a proverb in Germany, but I was just held back. See, I serviced myself a platter of my own dish. I was just about to criticize our German tradition, but it's not, I was mistaken. I don't mind to admit. Because I learned yesterday about the Huguenotten. And in Germany we say, wir sind doch nicht bei denen, we are not, clean up your stuff, you're not part of the, but it's not Huguenots we used, it's Hottentotten. I was confused yesterday. But that is the issue of my talk, why I even opened this. We gotta think about what it is we proverb ourselves into, what we say, what we don't say. I cannot, I was criticizing because it seemed like the Huguenots were important. Like they were Lutherans, right? Calvinists. Or anything to get that damn Catholic out of the system, right? To get back to being true and real and honest and hardworking. And that German proverb, well, clean up your stuff, we are not here with thee. It's not Huguenots or Huguenotten, it's the Hottentotten. I have no clue what that is. Gypsies. Like, you gotta be orderly. And then again, you see, I thought about it, I thought about it again. Okay, so I reflected. Look, using proverbs as a general attitude in life is more like slogans, right? Using slogans to be accepted with the peers. Yeah, I saw you want me to comment on those. Oh my god, were they egotistical? Walking right by two, I don't know, I don't think lesbians though. Two women who made up that thing. You see, like people do that, slogans. Something they agree upon and they feel like delusioned that now they're accepted, they feel welcome by the other person. Both, of course, afraid they might not be welcome. Another thing, you know, having like cheerleader, no? But that was long ago. And what happened? I don't want to know. It hurt me. Because I don't need to see them. Go away. Do what you need to do. But I don't want to be part of that. And what happened? The minute the issue struck, what did they scratch each other's eyes out? Of course. Slogans to be accepted is stupid because there is no connection. It's all fear-based. Thinking about the proverb that was Don Adrian Bernal bringing it up, him being Mexican and all. He told me many of those proverbs, but he said, cuando el indio muere, no, sorry, cuando el pájaro canta, when the bird sings, el indio muere, the Indian dies. Puede que sea cierto, could be that it's true, puede que sucede, could be that it happens. It's idiota, beyond a veil. And that pretty much summarizes any proverb. They want to give you truth. Often old so-called midwife's tales, which are not truth at all. Which may or may not happen, depends on what it is and when it applies. I don't want to talk about how horrible I feel again. So many different demeaning ways. Yeah, well, no, they gave me reasons to feel bad, right? I mean, it doesn't really matter because I don't have to feel bad at all. But now I have tangible reasons to feel bad, to be threatened by so many ways. Again. I have pains, I have aches, I have hardship.
And every second with you was so special. Back when we didn't
I don't want to talk about it. I'm crying. And then there's this other thing. That other thing. What is that other thing? It's just weird. It's energy passing through my body. And it feels like whoosh. I used to say whoosh. It's like I'm like, yeah, well, how do you even say it? It's like I'm a large machine and everything is like vibrating inside. And often all the time I have to be still. And often I feel like shivering and cold or other weird, strange notions. I wouldn't say, but maybe, I don't know how to even say it, because I've never had that before. No, it started with a metria. Like electricity being highly enhanced, like a large machine working everywhere.
When we didn't fear the unknown.
Oh, to see without my eyes.